So, Doctor Who is a BBC television show that has been on for decades. The Doctor is the main character and the protagonist in the television series. He is a clever individual who his only weapon is a sonic screwdriver. And he uses his intellect rather than his brawn or his... he uses clever means to accomplish the goals that he has throughout the TV show. This piece has been a really great teaching piece for the ensemble. We have learned about music from TV and movie music and how that is played in a little bit of a different style with different things to consider than what we would normally play in a wind ensemble. So hold on to your screwdrivers. Here comes Matt Smith's theme from Doctor Who entitled I Am the Doctor.
Thank you. see from your program, this next selection is a special one as it features one of the members of our ensemble. I'm naturally drawn to pieces by Henry Mancini because my high school band director was his college roommate. And they were best buddies and used to tell stories all the time, and I kind of grew up with that sound in my ear. This piece that we're playing today, the Pennywhistle tune, is one that was very prominent in the movie Molly Maguire and also went on to be made famous by James Galway. So that was a tall order, but I knew we had just the piccolo player to do it. This young lady has been studying with this wonderful private teacher since she was in fifth grade, Miss Kay Currier. She is currently a junior at Amherst Steele High School, and she wants to study pharmacy and minor in music. Please join me in welcoming Miss Mackenzie Dolacki.
Thank you.
selection is actually three movements from Holst's second suite. Gustav Holst was a music educator, and he taught at a girls' school, and he composed for his students. And there's a first and a second suite, and they're wildly popular. And I always feel like it's a necessary rite of passage for students in wind ensembles to play these suites before they leave their instrument, so have had the opportunity to do something different. When we're playing a British band suite, we approach it very differently than an American piece of march music, which tends to be a lot harder, a little more coarse and aggressive. This is quite light and floating, and the students have worked very hard to try to even change their tone color to be something darker, if possible. You're going to notice that we have a number of soloists, our principal clarinet and oboe and our euphoniums will be playing solos throughout the three movements. I hope you enjoy the Holst.
Thank you.
Thanks again for all of your support. Have a wonderful summer. I hope I see you at summer camp.